Hey guys, we're back with Walking Dead, and we're right after our last save point. Okay, that's a little bloody. Hey, it's calming time. Okay, so that leaves the back alley. Oh, a first aid kit, that's gonna help a lot. We can help that guy. There might even be some magic. Listen, I'm still looking there.
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
How's that lucky? Okay, I guess he feels lucky about there nothing to be in there that he needs. Okay, let's see if there's anything down here. The pallet. What's that? Did you get some?
Well, my dad gave it to me.
So he found his dad's cane.
Better get this to him.
Can I help?
Sure.
Yeah, we're gonna get to this. You probably can't hear any of this. Should be able to read the subtitles.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family? I play soccer, but I don't really like it.
That's sad.
Yeah.
I got into some trouble. I didn't talk to him for a while. I can see that door.
Okay. Because of the trouble?
I don't even remember what he got trouble for. Sorry, I keep moving the camera.
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Yeah,
Okay, now we're gonna go in here. Finally got a bandage.
Yeah. What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
Now I got the bandage on, and fixed. Now I gotta find the keys to that thing. That was a television.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WAE. I pay attention to that, Trump. You're a murderer. I don't really care. Frankly, that's the skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place? You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama. It's like a little girl to take care of. This is the wrong one.
So she's a news reporter.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we have a problem. I'll just keep it to myself. Don't worry about it.
Let's try to find that key now. Hope we can.
Trying to eat you?
Come.
Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed. That was The Walking Dead. And I'll see you guys at Midnight Journey. I hope that was saved. And, see you guys in the next video. Peace. And goodbye.